Welcome, I'll be reacting to Star Trek Lower Decks Season 2, Episode 8. This week's Patreon poll was, where would you prefer to live? A castle with dragons or a Federation starship? The winner is Castle with Dragons. I definitely agree. This is not a market substitute. Support the original on Paramount Plus. Sarcastic Vulcan salute.
Captain, we just received a distress call from the Bakersfield. They're caught in a temporal causality loop. Wait a minute, I'm getting the same distress call again.
We better hurry. Warp me.
A view like this makes you realize it doesn't matter what deck you work on.
Wait a minute, did they forget them?
They left us. How much oxygen do we have? A lot? A little? Ballpark?
Oh, I'm sure they'll turn back at any second and we'll have a good laugh about it.
Or maybe that wouldn't have even mattered, since lower decks are so expendable to you.
Ridiculous! We're all equals on this ship, right?
They sleep in a hallway.
Oh. A Starfleet drill instructor is going to be testing the crew later today, and I don't need you messing up our score because you've got a chip on your shoulder.
Oh, great! Yeah, well, I hope one of the drills tests to see if anyone on the bridge is a giant piece of...
I heard the drill instructor's Pandronian.
A Pandronian!
Good morning, Cerritos!
This one is Shari Yen Yem.
She's this one. This is the biggest TAS tie-in yet, I think. I can't wait for her arms to float off. So excited. Sorry. I'm so happy.
This one started from the bottom, but with hard work and plenty of drills, this one is now at the top!
Yes!
These simulator holopods are each programmed with individualized drills based on situations other Starfleet crews have experienced. Every pod has a certain amount of points you can earn for doing a good job.
This is reminding me a little bit of Divergent and those tests.
Before it's too late.
Why? What will I do with them?
Choose. Just tell me.
We'll see how it pans out.
This one will be flipping your ranks. Low-level officers will be given command of the bridge, while senior officers will be placed on the lower decks!
Yes.
What?
Or should I say, ensign?
Mirror universe encounter.
Oh, no.
This is evil. I can pretend to be evil.
Oh, I can't wait.
Long live the Empire.
Her outfit.
I need to figure out a way to impress or kill the captain so I can get on a more sinister ship.
Long live the Empire.
I love this little goatee.
Long live the... Wait, did you just salute me with your left hand?
That was quick.
Well, as head of medical, I'm not supposed to do any harm.
Huh? Points deducted.
What?
You must use my ceremonial blade!
Ew, no! It'll be quick and painless this way.
Points deducted.
Huh? What? I gotta hurt him?
You refuse to honor my culture?
But beware, for you are a wanted man.
Yeah, I get it. Trapped in cowboy land. It's a Starfleet classic. Help! Bad horse! No!
Of the many. Chief Engineer, enter the chamber and fix the warp core breach to save the ship.
Okie dokie, sir, the radiation! You can't go in there!
Are they seriously recreating this scene from the movie? Oh.
I have been, and always shall be, your friend.
They even have the old school uniform accurate in everything.
We will add your biological distinctiveness to our own. You will be assimilated.
Can't have that.
Yeah.
All right, can't adjust.
You have to keep resequencing it. Good job. He really has read up. Come on, Boyms, you got this.
Woohoo!
Mission accomplished.
Oh, yeah! That's right. Boimler's the Borg man.
Your score is 79%.
79? No. I can do better than that.
Woohoo!
He's gonna get like 82.
83%.
I can do better.
As captain, you must save your crew, who are under the influence of a virus that reduces their inhibitions.
Oh, no. This is that disease that made everyone
fight. Yeah, exactly.
All over the place.
I remember that one.
The entire crew going out of control.
Like intoxication, but worse.
We got your signal. How were you able to fly?
Boimler!
Again.
I have a feeling that even though he did really, really well, he's going to keep pushing himself until he messes up and his score is going to end up failing.
Even these close quarters don't bother me.
Oh, I love these two.
I got it!
Fail.
Steal the Cerritos from Space Dock and use it to save Spock on the Genesis planet.
Yes.
Okay, but a
perfect.
And just what do you
So many movie tie-ins right now.
30 seconds to space doors.
Warning, secure space doors.
90 seconds to space dock.
Ensign Shax, what are you doing?
Requesting permission to stretch, Captain.
One where you couldn't even get on a horse?
How do you know about that?
The drills are public, Beckett. I watched the playback.
I've never been sent to the brig.
Now you have.
On what ground?
On my ground. Yeah, these drills were secretly about team building. You came in to make us appreciate each other more.
And it worked.
This was about saving my job. The bigger ships always passed my drills with no problem. It was starting to seem like we didn't need a drills program at all. This one needed a crew to fall short to prove the drills were still valuable. And oh, did I find a crew.
You targeted us for failure?
This is a ship whose captain left four ensigns on a spacewalk to answer a distress call. It was a pretty safe bet.
This is much more Pandronium behavior than I'm used to. She was so chipper before. I was thinking, okay, well, I guess this is just a really personable Pandronian. This is what I was expecting her to be like.
They were all rigged!
And those horses? I would never get trampled by a horse.
Oh, actually, no, the horses weren't rigged.
If the drills aren't finished,
our scores aren't final.
Boimler, can you hear me?
Hey, Mariner.
Keep going.
I was just about to close up this drill.
Stay in that drill. The crew is counting on you.
No, 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 my score!
Ah, that's a new one. Let's get a closer look.
No, we don't know the effect of. Get me out of here! Get me out of here! There, it's done. You passed.
Mr. Rutherford, stop our spin.
Hi, Captain.
There is no Boimler. I am Excretus of Borg.
Get him out of there!
Oh, new replicator?
Let's just say we experienced what the lower decks have been eating and noticed it could use some improvement.
We updated this one with most of the senior officer menu codes.
Yes!
Does it make the lobster mac and cheese with the bread and top?
Sounds like the one thing the Borg left you with was your appetite.
I can't believe they brought back the Pandronians. I loved Commander Bem because he was such an introvert and just so snarky. Kirk could barely deal with it, and that whole episode was so much fun.
Thandro will not have dealings with inefficient and inferior species. This one wishes you, what is the Earth word? Luck. You will require it.
Looking back, that was one of my favorite episodes from TAS. And Lower Decks definitely captured that sort of pompous attitude of doing whatever it takes to get what you want. So I really enjoyed the framing of this episode. All those various tests were hilarious as well, getting to see the Mirror Universe and the Borg. Poor Boimler, he deserved that 100% score. But he did end up saving the ship and kept the crew together. And I thought it was so sweet at the end when the senior officers came by with that replicator, because it has always bothered me that all they got was like pizza, hamburgers. They deserve a better menu. And despite the fiasco of the tests, I think it was true. The crew really did learn to appreciate those in different positions. And hopefully we'll be less likely to just leave people behind like that. I think this might be my favorite season 2 Lower Decks episode.